In Rise of the Planet of the Apes, a stunt performer was initially cast in the role of Caesar, but it wasn't until Andy Serkis took over the role that the character came to life. It was one of the first movies to use motion capture in an on-location setting as opposed to a controlled indoor studio setup, with every ape being 100% computer generated.